Hey guys, welcome back. Hope you had a great weekend. And today we're gonna do something quite special because we're gonna unbox this, the TCL Plex, which is TCL's first global smartphone. And by the way, this video is not sponsored by Facebook at all. I'm just wearing a Facebook t-shirt. Just wanted to get that out of the way. So before we get into the unboxing, a little bit about TCL. So TCL is a China brand well known for making TVs. In fact, they are the number two TV manufacturer in the world. I know, I'm surprised too, because I always thought that it would be someone like Samsung and LG or maybe a Sony. And TCL isn't really a stranger to smartphones, because TCL Communication happens to be the owner of BlackBerry Mobile, Alcatel, as well as Palm. So it shouldn't be a surprise that they are coming up with their own brand of phones. And in Asia, Malaysia is the first country to receive this device. So now that you have a little bit of a background of TCL, let's do the unboxing. So design-wise, the TCL Plex comes with a dual curve glossy glass body with a 3D holographic finishing. It is pretty good looking. So this is an obsidian black and there's also a opal white version. So the triple camera setup you see here is a 48 megapixel f1.8 main shooter. It has a 2 megapixel low light sensor as well as a 16 megapixel 123 degree super ultra wide gamble. So the punch hole camera is a 24 megapixel fixed focus f2.0 shooter. In terms of internal specs, it runs Snapdragon 675 processor and it comes with 6 gigabytes of RAM and 128 gigabytes of storage. Of course, it runs Android 9 Pie with TCL UI on top. Pretty stockish in feel. And the battery is commendable. It's a 3820 milliampere hour with fast charge via USB-C. Oh, and by the way, there is a smart key by the side, which can be customized to launch different apps. From the offset, it looks very good as a display. Let's not forget how much this thing costs. Now the bezels are pretty slim, so this has a 90% screen to body ratio. It's got a couple of modes, including a eye comfort mode. So there you go, the TCL Plex. You can buy exclusively from Shopee for 1,199 ringgit, and it will come with the TCL Metro wireless headphones. Based on first impressions, I think it is an impressive device for the price and a great first effort from TCL. And that's it. I hope you enjoyed the video. And if you did, please give me a big thumbs up. Do not forget to subscribe and hit that notification button right there. I'd love to hear what you think about the video, so leave your comments below. You can also find me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. So hit those links below. And until the next video, take care. Peace.